So this is Carlsbad Caverns. What Carlsbad is famous for is these huge rooms, the caverns that go on for hundreds of feet. Get a sense of scale. You have to zoom in and see the people way at the far end. You can see why we call this the Great Room. The other thing impressive about Carlsbad Cavern is you can give yourself a tour instead of going on a tour. And stalactites hang from every ceiling, and stalagmites grow up from the floor. And some of the stalactites hanging down are 20 or 30 feet. Several of the stalagmites are 50 feet high. There's thousands and thousands of little stalactites, like straws. Carlsbad Cavern is famous for its very large room, since it's the largest cave in the world. The cave is mostly carved by carbonic acid, as are most caves in limestone found around the world. However, this cave has some sulfuric acid from the nearby oil-bearing sedimentary layers. The highest part of the cave is 200 or 300 feet high. The height of the U.S. Capitol dome. Carlsbad Caverns formed about 5 to 6 million years ago in the Guadalupe Mountains limestone, which used to be a large reef during the Permian times.
95% of all stalagmites here in the cave are no longer active, but this one is. As you can see, it's still glistening.
Another totally different formation here are these lily pad-like areas where the calcium carbonate was deposited in shelves when the water table was up to their edge. The top half of the cave has draperies, but the bottom half has popcorn texture because the bottom half of the cave had colder air and therefore more condensation. And these formations form where the cave wall is wet.